Hi guys, I'm Suprabha. In this set of videos, we'll start the another chapter of GATE, that is vector analysis. The first point in this is vector in plane and space. Now, before going to this point, let us go through few basics. Let us first understand what is vector and its significance, then we'll go for studying scalar and vectors, then we'll switch on to the first point. Now, why to study vectors? Vectors find many applications in various fields like physics, geometry and engineering. They are also used in the description of electromagnetic field, gravitational field and fluid flow. So this is all about the significance of vectors. Before switching on to what is vectors, let us start with the scalars. Scalars are any quantity having only magnitude and no direction. Example, temperature, time and length. Temperature, we can say temperature at this moment is 25 degree Celsius. So this 25 degree Celsius is nothing but it indicates magnitude. Now vectors. Vectors are any quantity that has both magnitude and direction. Example, force, velocity and displacement. Force, we can say force is exerted in specific direction. So that gives both magnitude and direction. So vectors are represented in this way. It is denoted by arrow on its head, OP. This point is the tail point O, that is also called as origin or initial point. And the tip point P is nothing but terminal point or terminus point. Magnitude of any vector is nothing but the length of that vector. So in this case, length of OP will give us the magnitude. This arrow indicates the direction. Let us move forward. Vectors in plane. Plane is nothing but a 2D system. 2D system, will indicate it by the two axes x and y. Now let us consider the component vectors lying along the two coordinate axes. Two coordinate axes are x and y. Suppose we consider a vector r that starts from the origin. And this vector, as this is point coordinates are 2 and 3, on x axis it will be 2, on y axis it will be 3. So the vector r is given by the vector addition of vector lying along the coordinate axis x and coordinate axis y. So r vector is equal to x vector plus y vector. Let us understand what are unit vectors. Unit vectors are nothing but vectors with magnitude equal to 1. Let I be the unit vector lying along the coordinate axis x, j be the unit vector lying along the coordinate axis y, and r cap be the unit vector along r. Please note, this is the vector r and this is the unit vector. Arrow indicates vector, the cap indicates the unit vector. As the unit vector has magnitude equal to 1, unit vector basically gives the direction. So we'll consider this was 2, 3. So according to this formula, we can write r vector is equal to 2i along the x-axis plus 3j. Here the 2 and 3 are the magnitudes. I cap and j cap are nothing but the unit vectors. Now unit vector in the x direction is unit vector, so r cap. It is given by the formula r vector divided by the r modulus. R modulus is nothing but the magnitude of r. So we'll generalize it. For any vector b, this is vector, so denoted by arrow, we can write bx I cap unit vector by j cap. Bx, by are the magnitude, I cap and j cap are the unit vectors. As I told, unit vectors basically give the direction. So, magnitude and directions. And the magnitude of b is given as under root bx square plus by square. In this example, we saw that r vector is starting from the origin. If in case the origin lies, the vector lies somewhere in the plane. So, how to find? Simply draw a vector from here that connects origin to point P and another vector from origin to point Q. So, vector from P to Q is given as RQ vector minus RP. This is the RP vector. This is the RQ vector. Let us study the last point, vector in space. Now, space is a 3D system. As plane was 2D system, so we considered two coordinate axes. Space is 3D system, so we have considered three coordinate axes, that is x, y and z. Let I, j and k be the unit vectors along these three axes. So we can write for any vector b, I'll take the same example, bx I cap plus by j cap plus bz k cap. Bx, by, bz are the magnitudes, I cap, j cap, k cap, as I told, they are unit vectors, magnitude and direction. So the magnitude of b is under root bx square plus by square plus bz square. One more thing, this vector r is addition of vector x plus vector y. This is from the vector addition. For this you can just refer my another video for vector addition. This is all about vectors. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching my video. Hope you understood the concept. For any doubts and suggestions, please let me know in the comment box. For more details, you can refer these videos. Guys, help us to help you. So please like and share my video and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you.